This video has not officially begun, believe it or not. I'm making a screen recording of a screen recording as a workaround because this feature does not work on iOS 11. If you import to iMovie, the audio disappears. I have heard that TechSmith's Capture app does this wonderfully. I haven't tried it yet, but I recommend trying it. Hello and welcome to my Snapseed Snap Review. Snapseed is an app by Google which I gravitated towards because I needed some fixing of the curvature of the lens, and their perspective tool was going to be the way that I was going to go about featuring the work of Mariko Kurahashi, The Adventures of Hanya. Right now you can see the page that I just finished saving, and so I'm going to open the page right before to show you what I did. Wonderful app. If you go into this pencil menu, you can go in the perspective tool, so you can have a tilt, a rotating tool, scale, and I use free. As you can see, the grid becomes tighter as soon as I start using the tool. So what I'm trying to do is to eyeball a perspective using that grid to compare. And just as simple as that, I'm going to try cropping it in the same menu. Make sure to place your finger right at the line if you want it to respond properly. Right here, again, eyeballing the margin. And there's an excellent filter later for this, but I feel like without the filter, it's actually more handy to just tweak it as much as possible. Like right now, compared to the border, I see it needs a little bit more expansion right here in this corner, and then maybe just a tiny bit here. One thing that's really magical is the fact that if there's the black of the background popping, it auto fills, like with this, in this case, a generic version of the wall, which I can show you right after this. Okay, so just tweaking it, just minute changes to make sure that I am pleased with my borders. Then I have to remember to save here. I will use that filter, which I told you about, really puts the fine liner work in a great light. So I will save with a little check mark, and I will show you in the next one. Oops, I forgot to save right here. Save. It'll ask me if I want to modify the original. So I'll just open it just to show you that last feature I was talking about, which is right here, how it auto-fills this black part. Thank you for watching my Snapseed Snap tutorial. I really enjoyed working on the work of Mariko using the perspective tool to make it presentable for her webcomic, which I will feature on Steemit. My profile is Edouard. Lastly, I would like to thank Round Bear Games from Steemit for encouraging me to use the screen recording feature on my iPad. It was so easy and it makes it so much more interactive to see me talk about apps like this. Take care, you guys, and I'll see you again soon.